My beloved brothers and sisters, I'm not looking at you as though I'm righteous. I am a person of piety, and that all of you guys are criminals. I am not. I might be worse than all of you put together. And I ask Allah, He forgives me for that which people don't know of me. But what is it that I want to say to you all is that Ramadan has just gone. It departed. We were welcoming it a couple of weeks ago. And we should all be concerned about if that Ramadan was accepted from us. Allah clearly says in the Quran, إِنَّمَا يَتَقَبَّلُ اللَّهُ مِنَ الْمُتَّقِينَ. Allah accepts from those who are pious. So we need to ask ourselves a sincere question by saying to us, were we pious enough for Allah to accept our Ramadan? ولذلك there was the a'imma, the people who were pious before, righteous people, who inshallah ta'ala were hoping to tread on their path. Something which they used to do is that when Ramadan went, they would spend the next 6 months after Ramadan lifting their hands up and asking Allah to accept the Ramadan that they just passed. And this is something that was very common amongst them. From the scholars who've transmitted this is Ibn Rajab al-Hanbali rahimahullah in his kitab Lataif al-Ma'arif. And Imam Hassan al-Basri rahimahullah, he said a very powerful statement. And what he said is that, he said, let it be more fear for you, the acceptance of the action more than the action itself. Be more scared that the action was accepted than coming with the action itself. My brothers, وَلَا تَكُونُ كَالَّتِي نَقَضَتْ غَزْلَهَا مِنْ بَعْدِ قُوَّةٍ أَنْكَاثًا. Do not be like the woman who tied her knot. In the morning she will tie a knot, and in the evening she will come and she will untwist the spun that she made. Where people who worked hard in the 30 days of Ramadan, the 29 days, nights of Ramadan, we worked hard, we fasted at daytime, and we stood up at night time. We should not destroy it in a very small period of time. وَلِذَلِكَ كَعْبِ بْنُ مَالِكٍ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى عَنْهُ. He said, anybody who looks at Ramadan and says to Ramadan, as soon as you finish and as soon as you go, I am going to disobey Allah. All he wants to do is to fear Allah in these 30 days or these 29 nights. After those 29 nights are gone, he says to himself, oh Allah, I'm going to disobey you. And I'm going to go back to how I used to be. And I'm going to commit every sin that comes to my mind. He said that his fasting will be mardudun ala wajhi, it will be rejected to his face. I'm not saying that's what's going to happen to you all. And I hope it doesn't happen to any one of us. But my beloved brothers and sisters, we need to be very concerned about whether our fasting is accepted. And after Ramadan, are we going to be a people who have changed and have become different? My beloved brothers and sisters, we have brothers of ours and sisters of ours around the world who have not been privileged like we are. They may not have the opportunity or the chance to enjoy Eid like the way we will. So the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he commanded us that we pay a zakat that goes towards them. It is tuhratan lis-sa'im. It is a purification for your fasting, and it is also what makes them happy, and it beautifies the poor and those in need. Also after Ramadan, my beloved brothers and sisters, just so your righteous action doesn't come to an end, there are 6 days which you need to fast of Shawwal. The Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, man sama Ramadan thumma atba'ahu sittan min Shawwal fa ka'annama sama amma ka'anna siyam ad-dahri. Or kama qala alayhi salatu wasalam. The Messenger said, anyone who fasts the month of Ramadan and he follows it up with 6 days after it, it's as though he has fasted the whole year. So our righteous deed doesn't stop. We stood in front of Allah right now in the night. We're not going to stop that, inshallah. Allah said about the righteous people, تَتَجَافَى جُنُوبُهُمْ عَنِ الْمَضَاجِعِ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُمْ خَوْفًا وَطَمَعًا وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُوفِقُونَ. In another ayah, Allah says, إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا يُسَارِعُونَ فِي الْخَيْرَاتِ وَيَدْعُونَنَا رَغَبًا وَرَهَبًا وَكَانُوا لَنَا خَاشِعِينَ. The righteous people are ones who are consistent fear. They stand up at night and they remember Allah. My beloved brothers and sisters, do not come and sin right now. You have worked hard. Oh Allah, the Lord of the heavens and the earth, the one who has created us, the one who brought us into this world, and the one who sustains for us. Oh Allah, accept our fasting from us. Oh Allah, accept our standing from us. And oh Allah, make us those who have changed, who have become righteous people. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also look after our parents who were there for us, who helped us, who aided us, and who nurtured us from where we are today. Oh Allah, make our children and our wives. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. Oh Allah, make our wives, our daughters, our sons, all of them righteous ones. And may Allah forgive me for any mistakes or shortcomings I came with whilst I was speaking. سبحانك اللهم بحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.